it's billed as the Kronk team from Detroit, it's a famous boxing team. We always have a strong amateur team, and we're coming to fight the best in Chicago. And Mike Sercola has been, you know, instrumental in setting that up with Emanuel Steward. And you know, it's good for these kids coming here. We've travelled up here today from Detroit, and it's a big day. All the team is ready, and you know, this is like their world title fight for them. You know, they've trained for it all for the last few weeks, and they're building up to it. And now here they are. Amateur boxing, it's where it all starts. It's the breeding ground for the pros. Fighters you see like Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather, the biggest stars in the world, they all started out fighting in places just like this, you know? This is where they earned their stripes and, you know, learned the skills that made them the fighters they are today. So, like, having a good amateur career is paramount to be successful in boxing. And this is where it all begins. Like, these kids have dreams. Someday, these kids that we see here, someday they'll be world champions. But they'll always remember the experience they get from these fights.
Combination, Hey, you're good, man. You throw the hook, come back to the right hand. Okay? Please, you fight, man. Okay? He put the jab at you. Why?
Phil!
Give me the towel.
Please, man, please. Hey, don't give me chance. Don't give me chance, man. Throw the jab. Hook, right hand. Hook to the body. Just throw him, man. Don't forget, okay?
Thank you. Push, 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 push hook in there, fuck the hook, put the left hand out in the middle. Put that and knock the motherfucker out with one punch. He's so stiff, you look as bad as him. You're supposed to shine, you look better than him. You looking just like him. Put the punches together like on the mitts, fuck all that hard shit, man.
Come on.
hey, hold that belt up for you. Hold that belt up for him. Hold it up for you. Hold it up for him.
Double jam, right hand, double up the left hook. And you show your left hook, double it up. too, Raymond.
Straight punch, okay? Pick arms up. Pick them up.
That was a good round. When you got him on the ropes, you're much faster than him. You understand? Start throwing them punches. Start throwing them, you hear me? Sometimes your offense is your defense. When you throw punches, that's when you make things happen. You're much faster than him. So 3-4 punches in a row. When you throw that jab right down the middle, I want you to feint a little bit, right down the middle. Okay? Let's go. You want to win this fight?
No.
Well, you can do it. 2 minutes, that's all it is. Hear me? 2 more minutes.
Stop! 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 St I'm gonna show you my flaw, I'm gonna burn. Stop.
Don't get too fight. Whenever you
raise your up on the hook.
When you run in your hand, when you run in your hand, you got it. But you need to keep this up. Get the key. Keep this
pressure,
up.
Pressure. That's wrong. 2 minutes, baby. Show you.
Up and cut.
Go.
go. Do it again, Mike. Do it again. Three more. Yes. Let's go. Get back. Get
back. Our winner tonight.
Suelta las manos.
Jimmy.
Murph, Murph, right now. Right now, finish it off.
Boxing, 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 bo
and come back with the hook, but not so wide. Okay? Boom. He's doing this all the time. Go right there. Boom. Go. Listen to Sam.
Hey,
you're throwing
two or three punches, that's it.
Yes, sir. Touch his body. Touch his body.
Yes, sir.
You started fighting
it. Got it?
What's your name? I'm a good body shot that. Let's go.
Okay? When you touch him, up and down, up and down. Touch that fucking body. He's dipping a lot. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh! I'll do that, Monte.
Come on, Monte.
Go!
display of amateur boxing. I liked that there was a lot of sportsmanship in a lot of the fights, either win or lose, so it was just a good show. It was a good show.
You did really well tonight, Chicago.
Yes,
did.
Yes.
Are you surprised?
No, I'm not surprised. I know how hard these guys work, so it doesn't surprise me at all. They have good fighters, we have good fighters, you know, just and on this night, we did better, our team did better, you know, on the next night, who knows, depends what the matchups are. But it was overall just a good night for amateur boxing.
I'm loving it. It's always a great time at the LRA, thanks to Mike. I enjoy it. I have a great time, you know, and it's always a benefit when you get to fight in it also, you know. And amateurs, I think we're the best fighters in the world. Pros, they're not coming along, they're not bringing the show, so we're going to bring it to them.
Tonight was a success all around. Emanuel Steward's on board. We had a great team from Detroit come in, got a great team from Chicago. The crowd showed its enthusiasm, showed that they love boxing. $65, they got robbed three times this year in pay-per-view. $20, they got their money's worth tonight, and that's what I'm most proud of. Tecate, OA Newspaper, Academia, Truck Driving, all the people, we had over 600 people here tonight. They're gonna be back, believe me. Emanuel Steward, you don't become a Hall of Famer, you don't become have all them champions without, you know, he's gonna feed off this. And he's gonna send a team, maybe not a better team, but he's gonna send them ready to come. They drove 6 hours today, I think that has a little bit to do with it. But our guys were ready, and that's what we wanted. We wanted Detroit, we wanted someone to come in and get our guys excited to fight. And that's what you've seen tonight.